Good morning. 11:51 a.m. Eastern Standard Time on this Thursday, October 19th, 2023. I'm XRP Future Millionaire, and I reside in the great state of Michigan. So I want to thank all the new subscribers to the channel. Yesterday was the biggest outpouring of subscribers we've had in probably 2 months. We picked up roughly 65 subscribers in the last 24 hours. I'm not exactly sure why so many people joined the last 24 hours. As the previous 2 months before that, I think we've had only about 7 total subscribers, at least in the last 30 days, 7 new subscribers. But picking up, I believe it said 61 new subscribers in the last 24 hours is a very big blessing for me. So if you were one of the 64 that joined overnight, it might have actually been more than that, because now we're at 18,600 subscribers. We were stuck right around the 18,524 for some time. Fell back all the way down to 18,503. Caught some support down there at about 18,500 level. And now we've blasted over 18,600, at least for the short term. Now, some can unsubscribe, but it's been a tremendous show of support here in the last 24 hours. And I cannot thank everybody enough who has hit that subscribe button. So if you have not hit that subscribe button yet and you're part of this channel, please make sure to hit that subscribe button. Always hit that like button at the start of each of these videos so we can help push through the analytics and we can have more of a viewing audience. So what happened last night is we were rejected by 494. And right now we've come up to the 20-day and the 4-hour time frame, which would be a common rejection point if we're still bearish. And if we do get rejected in this area, right around this 488 area, we would come down next level to the 464. And that is what it looks like we are trying to accomplish here. It looks like we could be trending in that area. As long as we're getting rejected by the 494 area, and now we're pushing down, the next layer rejection would be this 488. You get rejected there, it should continue all the way down on this bear flag support, which is where we're at now. If we were on the bull flag that was disguised within a bear flag, this bull flag would have to stay in this top form of the setup. But now it looks like we're playing true in this bear flag. If it does get rejected, you can play this through. And then if you play true without a breakout, you would break down to about 415. This is what we have to pay very close attention to this trading morning. And then if we look at the other chart, outside of that, we can look at the pivot layer at 524. And then we can look to see the level that would fall down if we were to lose that next layer that we talked about at 46. It's that 46. It's the best spot we can say, just so we have this. But our first tier support would be, and I want to get the exact number so that I don't mislead, would be about that 464 underneath. And then if you break that 464, that's when we can start looking at the underneath at that 415 approximately, or 414. That's the rising channel support. And it's also the falling channel support if you break below the bear flag in that shorter time frame. But in the longer time frame, you come down to this 415 area approximately, and that's the rising channel that started all the way back in June of 22. So that's what we're looking for with XRP if we were to break down. If we were to break up, this is the best way to show you. This is the best analysis I can give you if we're going to break up. We would have to break the 494, ultimately get over the 50 cent level, and then get up and over that 53.7 or 53.8 cents, depending on where you hit. And ultimately come up to the top of the rising channel at 62.5 cents. If you were to break 62.5 cents, then you can come up to the true pattern formation at 85 cents. But right now that looks to be impossible at this current time. We need a lot of consolidation here, it looks like, and we just need a little lift. If XRP is to move out of this area with a little bit of bullishness, we need some broader support from the bulls. And finally, the XRP market cap, we still remain critically below that 27 billion. And now if we get a rejection, like I was talking about on the 4-hour time frame, if this gets rejected here at around 26 billion, 26.1 billion, this is going to initiate a drop down to 24.4 billion. That looks like where we're trending. In the daily time frame, we do have this death cross that needs to finish, and it's barely even come through yet. We haven't even crossed the 200 with the 50 or 100 day, which means we're still looking for a volatile spike down, in my opinion, and that's about a 6.5% drop from where we're at. So just pay attention to that. I'm XRP Future Millionaire. If you got anything out of this update, please make sure to hit that like button. Consider subscribing to the channel and joining the over 18,600 subscribers, which I'm blessed and honored to see that this morning, because it's been a struggle the last month or two. I just it's just a blessing to have each and every one of you that have subscribed to this channel today, and it's just a privilege to be here each and every day. It's an honor for me and a privilege. And then if you want to trade your favorite crypto, you can look in the video description below. There's Mexi for worldwide users, and for USA users, you can trade with Femex. But other than that, if you want to show support, you can always send a YouTube super chat, or you can join Tom's Army. But most of all, make sure to hit that like button and turn that bell notification to all, so that you can get the next update when it comes out, or you can be at least alerted theoretically. But then by sharing this as well, you can help me reach a bigger audience. So, will the XRP price hit $10 if Ripple conducts an IPO? This is the last thing I wanted to talk about. Ongoing speculation about Ripple's potential IPO with no official confirmation. Recent job postings intensifies theories. ChatGPT analysis IPO could boost Ripple's legitimacy and XRP's perception, but may also risk diluting the company's focus on XRP. XRP reaching $10 could be possible in a strong market with a successful Ripple IPO, but the price is likely to correlate with overall market performance. And it is a Ripple IPO in the cards. In all fairness, speculation around a potential initial public offering for Ripple has been running rampant for quite a while now. And at the time of this writing, there's no official confirmation whatsoever that it is even planned. This hasn't stopped the community from looking for a tiny bit of information that tips the scales in this direction, albeit ever so slightly. Yesterday, as Crypto Potato reported, yet another conspiracy saw the light of day following a recent job post from Ripple. Apparently, the company is looking to hire a shareholder, communications senior manager. Many ex-Twitter members assumed this could be the very first step before filing an IPO. This gave birth to another question. Can XRP's price reach $10 in the event of a Ripple IPO? Before we continue, and while we're still on the topic of XRP price predictions, feel free, blah, blah, blah. So it's something that's been on the minds of many people, and I wanted to talk about this because it's been a lot in speculation. So the AI thinks that implications of an IPO can be both good and bad for XRP's price. An IPO could lead for Ripple's receiving more attention and legitimacy from institutional investors, banks, and the broader financial industry. This can indirectly benefit the perception of XRP. Additionally, Ripple would raise significant capital, which could be to expand their broader services, research and development, R&D, or to promote the adoption of the XRP ledger. On the flip side, though, it could also dilute Ripple's focus, where the company uses the funds to invest in areas that are not necessarily beneficial for XRP. The truth is that we don't have anything comparable happening in the relatively nascent cryptocurrency industry. The only cryptocurrency-focused company that went through the major IPO in the U.S. was Coinbase, and they don't have a coin. The performance of their stocks was majorly impressive at the start, but cratered as soon as the markets tanked. While XRP hitting $10 might not be that unrealistic in a raging bull market and Ripple going through a successful IPO, it's also important to note that its price will likely be correlated within the performance of the market. So that's just what everybody was speculating on. Not much to speculate on. But to me, the Ripple IPO, yeah, it'll bring a lot of funds in, but it could take some money out of the market as well. So we'll just have to see how that folds. So make sure to hit that like button. I'll catch you this afternoon.